Good afternoon, guys. Charlotte, put your camera. Good afternoon, everybody. Hello, I'm so happy to see you one more time. We're going to work in our student book. Open your student book on the page number 70. Okay, guys, pay attention, please. We're going to look and match. Everybody, let's go. Llegó Kerstin. Voy a mover. Okay. Number one. We have different action in this page. The boys is after the frog. What is he doing? Number one. What is he doing? ¿Qué está haciendo el niño? Wait a moment. Deme un segundo. Que voy a hacer primero aquí esto. Uno.
Ay, ay, ay.
Uno. Tenemos dos, tenemos tres, tenemos cuatro. Wait a moment. I'm five. Here. And now we have a one, we have a two, we have a three, we have a four, we have a five. It's good. Y yo voy a conectar uno con otro. Conectaremos. Ustedes buscan sus puntos, los puntos con los puntos, pero yo no tengo tiempo para ver puntos y no a contar con números. Okay, I told you this boy is looking after his baby. No, looking after the baby, no. The boy is after the frog. What is he doing? ¿Qué está haciendo el niño? Caitlin.
Corriendo detrás de la rana.
Thank you. Is running. Okay. I'm going to trace a line. One and five. Hey, 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 wait a moment. Yes, number two. Number two. Next. Number two. Wait. Okay, guys. The practice is, okay, we have a practice. Do you remember? Number one, the boy is running after the frog. Number two, the mother is looking after her baby. Number three, the girl's mother lets her play with the cat. Number four, the boy is waiting for the barbecue food. Number five, the mother lets her baby sleep in the carriage. Okay, and now we're going to write down part. Number one. The girl was very scared because there was a dog running after her. This is number one, remember, la parte de abajo. Number two. Your room is messy. Please clean it up. Number three, please pick up the garbage. Number four, my parents let me go to my friend's birthday party yesterday. Number five, my mother always made me wash my hands before dinner. Finish. This is the second part. Number 71. Rewrite the sentence. The student tore out their books and read the teacher asked. Ah, okay. Listen to me. Page number 71. completely. Okay. Nothing, Andrea. Está jugando conmigo. Okay. Page number 71. Number one. Esto ustedes van a ayudarme. Porque sola no puedo. Bueno, sí puedo. Pero no puedo. Sí puedo. No puedo. Yes, I can. Listen. Ustedes me van a ayudar. Adivinen por qué. Porque si ustedes observan en la 1, dice, the students thought out their books and read. La respuesta es de la 1. Los voy a ayudar. The teacher. Vemos lo que está entre paréntesis y lo que ustedes tienen que usar. The teacher asked the students took out. No lo voy a escribir todo eso. Tienen que volverla a escribir. Pero terminen, además escriban the teacher asked. No voy a andar escribiendo eso tanto. Ustedes escriben lo demás que va allí. ¿Ok? Number three. Number two. He looks after his sick grandmother at home. What is the correct answer? His sister made him look after his sick. Okay? Number three. I look to my mother's car keys. My father had me look for my mother. Number four. Don't shoot out during break time. Our teacher tell us not to row, not to row during. Todos esos puntos indican que la duración sigue, pero yo no la voy a escribir porque eso me toma mucho tiempo y el tiempo va pasando. Number five. Leon look up the new words after school. Leon's teacher had him look up the new oh my gosh. Number five and last, six, la última, el fin. Jenny went camping with her friends last weekend. Jenny's parents, let's go camping with her friends last weekend. Jenny's parents, let her go camping with her friend. Finish. Ay, al fin terminamos. Okay, guys. Now, we don't finish. Solamente escriban la primera parte de la oración. Es decir, solamente tienen que escribir esto. The teacher asked, my sister made whom, my mother had me. What happened to you? Our teachers tell us. Y solamente eso. Tell me, John. Tell me, John.
Y yo lo estaba copiando todo.
Hey, excelente. Sí, papá, usted lo puede copiar todo, pero para ir más rápido, usted tiene que ir nada más a la parte de arriba. La primera parte para que después llene con lo demás que está allí. I finish. Ok. Next. Okay, everybody, and now we're going to write numbers. Por mientras comparto pantalla para los que no han finalizado completamente. Ajá. Number one. Ah, listen to me. Necesitan escuchar, ¿verdad? Student, listen up. Track number 69. Okay. They are getting on the bus. They are getting on the bus. Number one. What is? One, two, three, or four. Tenemos unos cuatro, ¿verdad? Yo voy a anotarles aquí a ustedes los números de los cuadros como están allí en el libro. Tenemos el cuadro uno, tenemos el cuadro dos, tenemos el cuadro tres. We have number four square, we have five square, and we have a six square. You're going to circle the correct, okay? Going to circle correct. Vamos a circularlo por colores. Number one, they are getting from the bus. Number one. Is this one. Number two. The mother is looking after her sick son. The mother is looking after the sick son. This is number one. We have number two. ¿Ya vieron? Las imágenes son estas. No vayan a confundirse. Los números, esto es de las imágenes. Y esos van los números. Ahí ustedes tienen que estampar los números correctamente. Ahí va el uno. Ahí va el 2. Ay, sorry, no es el 2. Acá va el 2, perdón. Ahí está. Number 3. The man is getting out of the car. The man is getting out of the car. Is this one. No, para eso las voy a circular todas. Ay, it's ugly. Circular toda y después entonces le pongo los números como van, ¿vale? Ustedes nada más guíense por los números como van afuera. Ok. Give me a moment. Okay, guys. Next, I told you, number one, number two, no tenemos tiempo. Number three is three. Number four is four. And number five is two. Esos son los números donde deben ir. Number six is six. What is the correct? Number five. We have a three, we have a four. Hey, close the door, Sofía. Number two and number six. Finish.